Imagine Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Gifted through the Spirit, July 11th. Healing gift does not replace institutions. And he put forth his hand and touched him, saying, I will, be thou clean. And immediately the leprosy departed from him. And he charged him to tell no man, but go and shew thyself to the priest, and offer for thy cleansing, according as Moses commanded, for a testimony unto them. Luke 5, verses 13 and 14. The remark is often made by one and another, why depend so much on sanitariums? Why do we not pray for the miraculous healing of the sick as the people of God used to do? In the early history of our work, many were healed by prayer. And some, after they were healed, pursued the same course in the indulgence of appetite that they had followed in the past. They did not live and work in such a way as to avoid sickness. They did not show that they appreciated the Lord's goodness to them. Again and again, they were brought to suffering through their own careless, thoughtless course of action. How could the Lord be glorified in bestowing on them the gift of health? When the light came that we should have a sanitarium, the reason was plainly given. There were many who needed to be educated in regard to healthful living. A place must be provided to which the sick could be taken, where they could be taught how to live so as to preserve health. Lectures should be diligently kept up as a means of teaching the patients how to prevent disease by a wise course of action. By means of these lectures, the patients may be shown the responsibility resting on them to keep the body in the most healthful condition because it is the Lord's purchased possession. Mind, soul, and body are bought with a price. Therefore, glorify God in your body and in your spirit, which are God's. 1 Corinthians 6, verse 20. In the providence of God, instruction has been given that sanitariums be established in order that the sick may be drawn to them and learn how to live healthfully. The establishment of sanitariums is a providential arrangement whereby people from all churches are to be reached and made acquainted with the saving truth for this time. Gifted through the Spirit, July 11th.